This is the story of Ma Jahan, a rich merchant who trades goods in faraway lands. She collects beautiful, brightly coloured birds, and she keeps them in cages so that they won't fly away and leave her, especially her beloved talking parrot. One day, when Ma Jahan's trading takes her to India, she promises to bring back a gift for all her servants and for her favourite parrot. But when she gives the parrot her gift, Ma Jahan learns what it really means to love someone.